establishment of legislation imposing humane conditions of labour, its own general conference,
its own governing body, and its international staff. Upon